More rain could be on the way for southern Wisconsin and for us here in northeastern parts of the state as we go through the coming days. We take a look at your forecast first for your Sunday. You'll notice, first of all, on our Lambeau cam, a little fog off in the distance. We've had some reduced visibilities as expected, some patchy dense fog out there in spots this morning. It should be dissipating in the next couple of hours here. You'll notice a mix of sun and clouds as we go through our day ahead. It will be warm and humid with a high of 84. The chances for rain, those storms that we're watching for, arrive this evening and through the overnight hours. We're anticipating those to be with us here in northeast Wisconsin. Severe weather index for today is in the moderate category. Storms are expected to arrive by this evening and they could pack a bit of a punch. Here's a look at what we're expecting as we go through that time frame of about 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. We'll see a line of storms rumble on through initially in the evening hours. Damaging wind gusts are going to be possible with those storms, and then lingering rain will be with us all through the night, and heavy rainfall is possible really anywhere during this time frame that could really ramp up the rain totals as we work our way through the overnight hours too. Right now conditions are quiet here in eastern Wisconsin. We've seen just a couple of clouds spinning toward us from the west. Most of the rain this morning well off to our west. That's headed in our direction though for later on this evening. You'll notice on Feature Track we'll make it through much of the day with a partly sunny sky. It will be warm and it will be humid, but look how quickly by this evening thunderstorms are right on our doorstep. It looks like a line of storms expected to develop over western Wisconsin and rush in our direction by 6 or 7 p.m. We're dealing with these storms already. This is a very common setup for what would be, if this does take place, a damaging wind complex of thunderstorms working through the area. And obviously some brief heavy downpours will be going through with this line of storms as well during the early evening hours. But watch what happens through the night. Doesn't exactly disappear, does it? We've got more showers and thunderstorms blossoming all through the night. Here's 3 a.m. on your Monday, lingering into early in the day there on Monday before finally conditions quiet down for a while. We'll have some dry hours during the day on Monday. Here's sunset Monday evening, and another line of storms starts to work its way toward us. So we've got a couple of rounds of rain to contend with over the coming days. But let's start with what's coming tonight, this evening and tonight. The Storm Prediction Center has a slight risk of severe thunderstorms, basically running from about Rhinelander down toward Two Rivers, and areas south and west of there have a slight risk for the severe weather. Further north, it's a marginal risk, which is a slightly lower chance, but still a chance. Really, the entire viewing area is under the possibility. Damaging winds and torrential downpours will be the key to that. And again, as I mentioned, it's not just tonight's rain. Rounds of rain will be coming and going all the way through Tuesday night. And look at the what one of our models is putting down for rain totals as we go through that 72-hour period. Anywhere from 2 to 3, almost 4 inches of rain in some spots seems possible. And there are models that are even higher than this. We have to obviously gauge that and try to figure out which one is the closest. And it does appear that what you need to know from this is that excessive rain is possible over the next couple of days. Right now it's 59 in Green Bay. It's 63 in Appleton and Oshkosh. You can see those dew points in many spots. Did drop back to the 50s for a while, and I'm not going to stay there. We're headed toward another humid day. Look at the dew points that are forecasted as we go through the day ahead into the 70s. Oppressive like stickiness is going to be around. So yes, warm and humid, 84 your high. Storms arrive this evening and they'll be likely tonight. Damaging winds and heavy rainfall possible with any storms that come on through. 71 will be your low, and then for tomorrow, mostly cloudy, warm and humid again, and storms back again by evening. 85 your Monday high. This chance for scattered storms lingers on Tuesday, the last of the humid days too, before cooler and more comfortable air arrives